محمد حسین تهرانی رحمت الله علیه. He is one of the outstanding mystics and philosophers of recent century. He was one of the very close disciples of Allama Tehrani and Ayatollah great mystic Sheikh Jawad Ansari. Very perfect person. This Allama Tehrani says, I had a daughter 4 years old in his famous book, روح مجرد, the abstract soul. He has a book, very big one, very perfect. But unfortunately, it's in Persian. If you could read, it's perfect. He says that I had a daughter, 4 years old daughter, she passed away. And he says, I didn't take it that much serious. I said she was only 4 years old, even she was not of the age to perform salat. So she was not of such a great spiritual position to think that, to be worried and to be unhappy that for the last. He says, I was in these thoughts that once, he says, the veils were removed from my eyes and I saw the whole the horizon before me was enlightened by the light of her soul. 4 years old daughter of the followers of Ahlul Bayt. And if a person who is